look at Karl Anderson. Smoldering early.
Karl Anderson looking to fight his way back into this one, but obviously Karl knows to be wary of Dominic.
Oh! Anderson flattening Dominic.
Don't go sticking your nose in the...
Oh, oh, he's walked into a big boot from Priest.
Anderson
nails the spine buster. That could do it.
Hook the leg
for the victory. Man, when he hits that spine buster, it's something else, isn't it?
No doubt about it. Anderson, a master of the spine buster, like his namesake. And now, Carl looking to make the climb to the high rent district. Keep an eye on Rhea.
WWE official having a word with Rhea Ripley. Meanwhile, inside the ring, Priest just catches Anderson.
Face first goes Carl. Anderson unable to keep his focus on the task at hand, that being Damian Priest, allowing himself to be distracted by Rhea Ripley, which has been the downfall of so many over the past several months. This will do it. Here comes the reckoning.
Not quite, though. What a reversal.
Backslide, shoulders down. Oh, my God.
He's got it.
Anderson stole it, but...
Yeah, he doesn't even have a chance to celebrate. It's all kicking off.
It is bedlam inside the ring here on Halloween night between the OC and the Judgment Day. This is exactly what we can expect this Saturday at Crown Jewel.
Oh, Rhea Ripley.
And again, Ripley rearing her head. And Styles is a... about to experience the razor's edge, courtesy of Damian Priest. Now Balor up top.
Looking for coup de grace. Just to rub it in. And he hammers Anderson. Yes, Anderson and the OC may have technically picked up the victory tonight, but look at this. 5 days away from Crown Jewel. It's the Judgment Day, brutalizing the OC.
Unfortunately for both of these groups, I have a feeling this Saturday is not about winning or losing. It's about survival.
Oh, come on.
And Dominic about to bring a little heat here to Dallas.